straight line with his nose. Excellent. There, he backed off you a teeny touch. There. Come across the diagonal so you go the same direction. Yesterday we talked about your right elbow and your right leg gently cocking every once in a while, and if you pull back with that right elbow, beautiful with your chest. Hell yeah, way to go. There you back.
Catch your diagonal.
Wow. Your right arm's going a little odd.
Okay. Right arm's jiggling.
Yeah. You know, touch with that elbow. You can touch his mouth with your arm. Right. Because then he goes, woohoo, I'm going to spit it. Yeah.
Change your diagonal. There you go. It's really good.
Left arm likes to be a little heavy or weighty. Weight your outside on elbow and touch more back to your shirt. That's right. And that right arm comes back towards your right hip bone. Not your left. Got it. Around the whole corner with control of that right elbow. Got it.
Good job.
Okay, go ahead.